What are you in a mood for? Did you meet Jane Asher? Did you ask her why she agreed to do that second series of Crossroads and target the gay market?
I don't want to talk about it. Come on, let's go home.
I'm not going home, I'm going in here.
No, you're not going in here. There. We're not spending a penny.
You went to meet Jane Asher, so I'm going to buy some aniseed balls.
Oh, Ed, come on!
Sir?
Don't go away, I haven't stolen anything.
No, it's no matter. You are a million customer!
Oh, good. Well, how much money do I get?
£10,000!
Where's Johnny? I'd like the money now, please.
Doesn't he have to buy something first?
Oh, yeah!
I'll just speak to my friend.
Hi, Ted, do you want a Fox's Glazier Mint?
Don't eat those, I'm the millionth customer.
Oh, well done.
We've got to buy something, I'll lose £10,000.
Excuse me, have you just sold out free for two on Cuddler Royal tablets?
You don't seem to have, sir.
I demand to speak to the manager.
I am the manager, sir.
Well...
Out of my way! Push! I've got a purchase to make!
Hey! Sonny! I was first!
Get out of the way, old-timer! Actually, Ted, since you went in to meet Jane Asher and went back out again, and came in again, you're not actually the minute customer, the next person should
be. Sure! One bag of aniseed balls, please.
That'll be £2.50, sir.
But I was first. Cod liver oil tablets.
I'll have it in a moment.
Cod liver
Stay oil. Stay right there! That's it. I gave you the wallet. Pass me, Ed.
I don't have
the wallet. Cod liver oil tablets, please.
I gave you the wallet.
Please!
I remember, give me the money.
Cod liver oil tablets.
The word money never passed your lips.
I'll just clear off.
Don't push that old man.
Yes, £2.50.
Wait a minute, Ted. I do remember you did give me your wallet. Now, where is
exactly.
it?
Exactly. Right now.
Oh, that's it. I gave it to the wallet inspector out there.
Wallet inspector? What did he look like?
He had a white beard, and he had a fleece hat on, and a checked shirt, and a pair of jeans.
Oh, that's not the word. What am I saying? There's no such thing as a wallet inspector, you moron.
Are you going to pay for this or not?
Can we have it on the slate?
Waste my time, will you?
So, I'll have two
Cod
liver oil. Well, you did it again, didn't you? Max, our chances of paying the landlord off now.
Yeah, what are we going to pay him? We'll be out of house and home.
Yes, unless...
Wait a minute.